In this video, we have been given that ABCD is a square and P is the center of semicircle and angle PQB is 90 degree, AB is 10. Then we have to find area of triangle BCQ. So ABCD, it is a square. That means AB, it will be equal to BC, it will be equal to CD, it will be equal to AD, and AB is 10, so it will be 10, and also AD, it will be diameter of semicircle, and P is the center of semicircle, so AP, it will be equal to DP, that will be radius of semicircle, so AP, it will be equal to DP, that will be AD by 2, and AD is 10 by 2, that will be 5. So AP is 5, DP is 5, and BC is 10. And now in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other, and here PQ, it is perpendicular to QB, that means QB, it will be tangent, because PQ, it is radius. So we get BQ, it is tangent. And now in any circle from point P, if we make two tangent on the circle, suppose this point is A and this point is B, then PA, it will be equal to PB. So from point B, BA, it will be equal to BQ, and BA is 10, so BQ, it will be 10, BQ is 10, and now if we join BP, then in triangle BAP and triangle BQP, BA, it is equal to BQ, AP, it will be equal to QP, that is radius, that is 5, and BP is common. So triangle BAP, it will be congruent to triangle BQP. Hence angle ABP, it will be equal to angle QBP, suppose theta. If this angle is theta, then this angle, it will be theta. And now this angle will be 90 degree. So inter angle BAP, it is BAP, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is theta, BA is 10, AP is 5. So tan theta, it will be equal to AP by AB, that will be 5 by 10 and it is 1 by 2. And now we know that angle ABC, it will be 90 degree and these two angles are theta. So this angle, it will be 90 degree minus 2 theta. And now in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B and this angle is theta, then area of ABC, it is equal to 1 by 2 AB sine theta. So inter angle BCQ, it is BCQ, BQ is 10, BC is 10 and this angle, it is 90 degree minus 2 theta. So area of BCQ, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times 10 times 10 times sine and angle is 90 degree minus 2 theta. And sine 90 degree minus theta, it is equal to cos theta. So area of BCQ, it will be 1 by 2 times 10 times 10 times sine 90 degree minus 2 theta, it will be cos 2 theta and 2 times 5 is 10. So area of BCQ, it is equal to 50 cos 2 theta. And we have tan theta is 1 by 2. So cos theta, it will be equal to 2 by a square root of 1 square plus 2 square. That will be 2 by a square root of 5. And cos 2 theta, it is equal to 2 cos a square theta minus 1. That will be 2 times 2 by a square root of 5 a square minus 1 and it is 2 times 4 by 5 minus 1 and it is 8 by 5 minus 1, that is 3 by 5. So it will be equal to 50 times cos 2 theta is 3 by 5 and 5 times 10 is 50, so it is equal to 30. It is 30.